can do the problem much quicker. So if you guys look at this problem, automatically, here I have a binomial times a binomial. Now, I could multiply this out, but I could also save myself a lot of time and just realize that if I was going to multiply this out, what would be my first term of my product? X squared. Who really cares what this stuff? We don't care for asking the question on Venn behavior. We don't care about anything else. We just want to know what the highest degree is, right? Then, if I was going to multiply this, I'd apply distributive property. I'd multiply negative 3x times everything. But we don't really care times everything. We just want to know what is the highest power, right? Yeah. So negative 3x times the x squared is going to give us, or times that expression, will be negative 3x cubed. Right? Now, we know that that's odd, and that's negative. So based on my understanding, I already have this graph visualized. I say, oh, that's just like the cubic, and that's shooting down. So if it's negative, I can say it rises left and falls right. That is our algebra 2 kind of definition or usage. And again, you guys can look at the graph below me and realize that is correct, right? It's a negative coefficient, and it's odd. So you can see the graph right behind me. But again, we don't know what the graph looks like, though, do we? We didn't even fill it out. So we have no idea what this graph looks like. The only thing we know is that it shares the same end behavior as negative x cubed. So let's just use it by writing it out. So we could say as x approaches negative infinity. So as x approaches negative infinity means as the graph is going to the left, you guys can see that it's going up. So we'd say f of x approaches infinity. And as x approaches positive infinity, which would mean as we go to the right, you guys can see the graph is going down. So we'd say f of x approaches negative infinity. So that is how I'd write the end behavior there. This is going to the left. This would be going to the right. That's all you got to do. That's it. Done. See, it was kind of fun.